5 signs that she does not want commitment. Getting married or making the decision to live as a couple is one of the most important decisions in a relationship, and not everyone is prepared. If your partner is reluctant to take the next step, that is to formalize a married life, do not push. Maybe it is not her time or just does not look for the same thing as you. To confirm this, see if your partner matches these characteristics. 1. She is the soul of the holidays. Social life and fun do not end when you get married, but if your partner has a long career and extends the parties for up to 3 days, she definitely cannot lead a life as a couple. And the fact is that marriage requires a certain commitment, although it does not mean that she will not go back to a party again. It means going home a little earlier, working, etc. So if the party is a priority before the responsibilities is a fact that she is not ready for the life of a couple. 2. Sometimes your company bothers her. They have a great time for short periods, that is when they have sex, when they eat or go to the movies, but if they spend more than 2 hours together without activity, they get bored. Imagine what would happen when they live together and the coexistence was extended to 24 hours a day. 3. You do not figure in her plans. You hear about her plans for the future, if she talks to you about them at all, and you realize that you are not inside them, that you are simply not contemplated. Definitely not interested in living with you. 4. The bathroom is sacred. It will seem superfluous, but when a person decides to live as a couple, they share even the most intimate, for example, the bathroom, so if it bothers her that you touch her things, or cares for her privacy in an exaggerated way, she's not prepared for married life. 5. Does not have economic independence. This is a very important factor since life costs and you need to be economically prepared to enjoy that beautiful stage. If not, the problems will not take long before coming. So if your partner does not have stable employment, or does not even have a job, definitely life as a couple will have to wait. Source: https://www.enparejah.com. Don't forget to click on the top right of this video or the link in the description below and download my free ebooks. To learn more about 5 signs that she does not want commitment, please subscribe to this channel, share this video with others, like it, and download the book free by clicking the link in the description below, and please let us know your opinions in the comments section below.